Pixel 6 is designed inside and out to understand the nuance of you. You can see the always-on display and the expressive, adaptive new Android 12 UI, which we call Material U. Pixel 6 is available today, starting at $599. And now, we're gonna talk about a first for us. Our first flagship phone for people who want our most advanced technology. The new Pixel 6 Pro has everything Pixel 6 has, including our Tensor chip and a lot more too. It has a Pro triple rear camera system packed into the camera bar with a new telephoto lens. And on the front, you have an ultra-wide front camera that shoots 4K video. It's got a bigger and better 6.7-inch dynamic display that goes up to 120 hertz for smooth scrolling and fluid animation while going down to 10 hertz to save power. Pro includes 12 gigabytes of RAM for speedy performance and seamless app switching and multitasking. It's our fastest and smartest Pixel yet. Pixel 6 Pro is available today starting at $899.
We're introducing a tinted gray and a vibrant yellow combination for sophisticated but fun vibes. The next colorway is our take on our iconic Google Coral, pastel pink paired with juicy red that feels inviting and energetic, accented with a punch from the textured black metal band. And our dark color option is simple, but not plain. We're using dark gray tones for an understated and minimalistic look. Our white Pixel 6 Pro with a clean silhouette and timeless style is accentuated by the warm white and tinted gray colors and the high polished silver frame. We're also pairing a light gold with warm colors for luxurious and uplifting feel. And of course, we have a tailored and modern black Pixel 6 Pro, which combines dark neutral colors with a high polished black metal for an elegant and understated look. Pixel 6 uses a 6.4 inch 90 hertz display. And Pixel 6 Pro has a big and beautiful 6.7 inch high resolution waterfall display that really melts into the frame of the device.
Material U is a first of its kind UI breakthrough, and we think you're gonna love it. For starters, your entire phone UI updates to reflect whatever image you choose as your wallpaper. The system does the rest, determining which colors are dominant, which are complementary, and which just plain look good. It then applies different shades to different parts of the interface. As often as I want, I can give my phone a fresh feel just by updating my wallpaper. I really like this blue I'm wearing today, so I can quickly update my Pixel to match it. You can see how the different UI elements immediately adapt, including the system UI, apps, icons, and search bar. The redesigned quick settings provide easy access to more useful controls. And take a look at the updated widgets. Google Photos, Maps, Gmail, Weather, your YouTube Music UI, all get redesigned with Material U, with the goal of making the UI more intuitive and beautiful. So my phone adapts to me rather than the other way around.
Starting with the integrated ML engine, the TPU, it was custom made by Google Research for Google Research. For the image signal processor, or ISP, we brought key algorithms directly into the silicon for power efficiency. Even our choices for CPU and GPU were designed to complement our ML to deliver advanced computational photography. The CPU cluster is a 2+2+4 configuration. It includes two big ARM X1 cores. The 20-core GPU also delivers a premium gaming experience for the most popular Android games. There's a context hub that brings machine learning to the ultra-low power domain. It enables ambient experiences like Now Playing and Always On Display to run all the time without draining your battery.
Both Pixel 6 and 6 Pro have a massive new 1 over 1.3-inch 50-megapixel sensor. We combine adjacent pixels on the sensor to get extra-large 2.4-micron pixels. With night sight, the Pixel camera has always been able to do a lot with very little light. But now the primary sensor captures up to 2.5 times as much light thanks to those huge pixels. This means you're going to get photos with even greater detail and richer color. Both phones also have completely new ultra-wide cameras with larger sensors than before, so photos look great when you want to fit more in your shot. Pixel 6 Pro has a larger ultra-wide front camera that records 4K video. It also has a telephoto lens with 4x optical zoom for getting in close.
Video is a hard use case for computational photography because you're basically taking lots of photos very quickly. Applying a machine learning algorithm to a single photo is very different than running the same algorithm for each frame 60 times per second. We started by developing more efficient methods for applying tone mapping edits very quickly and doing everything we could to get the most out of the sensor. We also developed an algorithm called HDRNet, which could deliver the signature pixel look much more efficiently. With Tensor, we're able to embed parts of HDRNet directly into the ISP and accelerate it to make the process faster and more efficient. With this system, Pixel 6 can now run HDRNet on 4K video at 60 frames per second. Let's say you want to be the only one on the beach in your photos. If you don't have access to a deserted island or don't want to spend hours in a photo editing suite, Pixel's new Magic Eraser can do the job. In Google Photos, you'll see suggestions for distractions you might want to remove from your photo. Erase them all at once, or tap to remove them one by one.
To make a great portrait, your phone has to see a face in the picture. And our experts helped us improve our face detection models so the camera sees you as you are. From there, we improved our auto white balance tuning to better reflect the beauty of your skin tone. And we improved our auto exposure tuning to make sure your skin looks like you, not unnaturally darker or brighter. They also inspired our teams to make advances like algorithmically reducing stray light that can make darker skin tones look ashy or washed out, and making nightside portraits less blurry for folks like me.
My sister-in-law is Japanese, and here's a message from her. It says, "I have a question about the latest Pixel. Now I can reply in English, and it will show up in Japanese for her. Sure, now I can finally tell you about it."
They're available for pre-order today, starting at $599 and $899 for the Pro. Head over to our online Google store to pre-order. They'll be on store shelves starting on October 28th. You'll also see our lineup of Pixel accessories, including the beautiful new cases and the hands-free Pixel Buds A-Series.